won't understand. We'll keep this behind their backs. But how will I escape from marrying the guy that my daddy hasn't offered me? But then I'll escape.
Is he dead? In a coffin? Got no bed.